Today is the sad day, or happy day for me, that I sell my Jeep. So, it's going to be in the friend group still, but I am selling it. So, I'm going to go over there right now and get her loaded up, say my final goodbyes, and here's a clip of all the cool shit I did with it. Don't worry, guys. We'll get another one. So, this is my newest purchase. I didn't even show it yet. I didn't even make a video on it yet, but it's a 95 ZJ. Why not? Like everything else. I'm over here doing this crusty ass side. Things crusty duck. Let me go to one. Where's one? There's one. Get the best quality. Look at that. I don't understand why you need that much fucking RTV.
He probably didn't have a gasket. Well, no, he RTV'd over a gasket.
Why? Was it leaking that bad?
No, there's no way. He probably just wanted to make sure. Yeah, there's. I don't know why he double gasketed it. That's why there's nothing getting to the heater core.
Well, now we know why it's overheating.
Put a reverse tear. Yo, open the door.
They're over here freaking out.
Go. Oh shit.
Man, I can't wait till it's lifted. You're gonna hit it again? Go ahead. Turn, driver. Nice and easy. Say more driver side. If she goes in the mud, but I mean, telling her to go in the mud. Go in the mud. Yeah, you can turn around. Back brakes are definitely holding right now. They're definitely seized. Hell yeah. She's sold, guys.